Welcome back, guys. And yes, we are back with Lies of P. This is definitely that game that just keeps pulling me back. Still not a series, though. So if you ever see, like, no more videos, I'm sorry. Just going with the flow, see how it goes. And yeah, so we also have Lords of the Fallen, which is going to be coming out later in October. I might also check that one out. I don't know. It looks really hard, but it's looking pretty good. The last month and a half or so here on the channel has been pretty crazy, just because I've gotten like games prior and I've had to record for upcoming release dates. And then while I'm also recording for current days, and October is probably going to be the worst one because there's so many incredible games coming out in October. Yeah, it's going to be nuts. Anyways, I've made up my mind. If you guys remember, I think we're entering chapter 4.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
Show me that you're worthy. So I've made up my mind. I'm going to go ahead and use, instead of using it for the Twisted Angels Ergo, I really don't see any point in that. I mean, has a chance of being consumed when using pulse cells. Don't really care for that. I mean, if I use my pulse cells, I use them. I think the Trident of the Covenant sounds like a better option. So I'm going to trade that. Essentially 5,000 ergos for a brand new weapon. I feel like fair trade.
You know that stalker, the hound? Is it true you brought him here?
Yes, he's a stalker.
Wow, I didn't know he was still alive. Thank heavens. I haven't seen him in person, and I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there.
I thought she was saying like stalker, like he's stalking her. I was about to go kill him or something.
You're not the only one who's curious.
But no, stalker.
Most people get around to asking where I'm from. My looks give it away, don't they? Suffice it to say, I'm from the country of the morning, beyond the ocean. But I wouldn't be much of a tour guide. All I know about it is their weapons. My family was a house of weapons specialists. It's quite a reputation to live up to. They almost took charge of planning for the grand exhibition. But that's their reputation, not mine. And they deserted me when I was little. I don't even know who they are. And my reputation is my own. I suppose my only connection to them would be weapons. So I'm an orphan, and that hardly makes me exotic and crot. Can I help you with anything else?
So for the puppet saber blade, which has been so incredible to us, honestly, I can upgrade it again. Oh, you need a dark moonstone of the covenant to upgrade this. I think we have that too. Whoa. Okay. And then you need two of them. Holy smokes. That's a full weapon too. There's no like detachments or anything. It's a complete full weapon. 165 would be the next upgrade, which is pretty insane. If there's one Legion arm that I've kind of been thinking about, it's the Aegis. And only because it allows you to play safe. It gives you a guaranteed block, and it even does some sort of pairing. I might try that, truthfully, but I did find out based on like different opinions that, believe it or not, the puppet string ends up being the best one later on. So if you start upgrading the puppet string, once you get the attack link, it is incredible. I'm gonna go to the puppet string, believe it or not. Later on, if anything, we can try out, you know, the, hold on, here we go. We'll do that. Yes. I'll keep that. I'm also gonna craft the Aegis while we're here, might as well. Now, one last thing that I wanted to do, well, two more things. First and foremost, you guys told me to buy the apple here. So I'm going to purchase the apple. Apparently, you have to give it to a lady later on. We have a Dark Moon Covenant as well, which is really interesting. Ooh, hold on a second. We can use this to upgrade. Oh, man. Okay, I'll come back. I'll be back. All right, we are at the Archbishop's lair, and we've got this weapon. Okay. Let's see how good the weapon really is. I guess we'll find out here as we progress further into the world of Lies of P. I don't like the slower weapons. Again, I don't know if this is a slower type weapon. It makes me think that it is. It looks like it's kind of slower, but we'll see. Usually the weapons you get from the ergos of enemies are among the best. All right. You know, I feel really good because it's Friday. I've cleaned out my office. My desk primarily was a freaking mess. And I was up to like 2:30 in the morning last night. And I'm feeling good. Feeling clean. My table's really clean. And there's nothing better than that. Feeling nice and clean. Working. Ooh, what is this? Are we back in the woods? Oh, I like this area, honestly. Oh, he did. Sir, how you holding up there? How's it hanging? Terrible joke. I'm sorry. All right, we've got to be the path of the pilgrim of foggy nights. Okay, a lot of dead people here. Oh, I don't like that. That's a dog. Oh, yeah. Wait, is that shit really that strong? I'm about to go up and upgrade. Oh, they've left, they've left bear traps here. Oh, God! I didn't even see this guy. Okay, this weapon is really strong. Alright, we might have found our new favorite weapon here. Just saying. This game is awesome.
Krat was just a small town on the coast of little importance. Before Elysian Boulevard was built, this place literally was all there was of Krat. But when some in the city prospered, they left the old town behind. Through isolation and neglect, Krat's first incarnation became nothing but dangerous alleys and desperate slums. On the bright side, I guess, the whole city of Krat's pretty much like that now. The old town caught up with the new. It's true what they say. A receding tide sinks all boats.
That's true. A child who was a blessing to their family lies here. May he rest in peace. Okay, that's depressing. I'm gonna use this right now. Ooh, Stargazer. Yes. Yes. Perfect. All right. Can we open this? No, that's gonna be a shortcut. Okay. Perfect. We'll keep an eye out for that. I gotta watch out for the top area. I gotta also change some of these shortcuts that I have going on. Not the greatest. At least up on the D-pad. What's up, dude? Man, this is super strong. Like, what the? This is a strong weapon? Stop screaming, I can see you. Okay, she's got a different attack. I was thinking about parrying her, but then I, halfway through her attack, I felt like, yeah, I can't, don't know her timing just yet. Ah, fuck. Bro. Oh, you guys are dumb. Oh, that is so dumb. You are so silly, sir. You tried to scare me, but you just ended up dying. You know, that's pretty stupid of you. Acidic crystal spear blade? All right, hold on. Your boy's getting hooked up here, you know. Can't say no to that. That'd be silly of me to say no to that. I just want to see what the... Oh, nice. Oh, wow, that's nice. See, I love those fast weapons. You know what? I'll use this for just a little bit here. We got a saw blade. Interesting.
Woohoo!
Alright, we've got a fork in the road. Oh, what the fuck is that? Me no like that. That's like a bear. Is that a bear? Yo, that's a bear. That's a bear. That's a bear. Okay, you're an ass. Okay, I'm gonna fucking... Well... This is gonna be a... dropping this weapon for a long time. I'm gonna just put it like that. I'm just putting it like that, okay? I'm gonna say how I see it. This weapon is awesome. I haven't even upgraded it. This is crazy. Okay, relax. You need to calm down. You're just a dog, okay? I'm a puppy. I am superior. Excellent. We've got a chain, we've got a little bear trap. Now I see why the bear... Now the bear traps make sense. There's a bear on the loose. But have no fear. The puppet is here. I killed the bear for you, in case you didn't know. Might want to thank me later. It's all right. You can thank me later. Okay. Walking down here. Going on. Let me actually repair my weapon. Yes. So do I want to go here? I feel like there's going to be some enemies dropping on us. There it is. Subject number one. Dead. Hidden moonstone. Hold on. Wow, I missed the butterfly. Unbelievable. I'm sure we'll be back and we'll get it later on. Tomb Slums Entrance. Okay, let me attack first. This weapon has like a nice stagger, dude. Wow. Very nice stagger, like midway through your attack. It's got an incredible stagger. Yes, I like that.
I like it a lot.
All right, so we have here. Some crates. All right, let me just make sure there's nothing here hidden. Yeah, there's something back behind those sandbags. Let me see. This is breakable. Clear. How do I... Okay, so we have to go around. I swear, this feels like RE4 right here, man. Straight up. Hey, silly! Bro, this weapon is massively good. Like, it doesn't even make sense. Wanted. Black Rabbit Brotherhood. A criminal group of four stalkers charged with theft, assault, tampering with bodies, and other serious crimes. The Black... their base is in the Malum District, so be extremely careful when entering it. The Malum District. Okay. So let's go here. That looks like...
Oh my god! Bro, you scared the living!
No.
No, doofus!
See, the weapon has a stagger, bro. What am I gonna do? I keep dying here.
Where was my health? I didn't have the freaking... The pulse cells. Where were my pulse cells? Where were my pulse cells? Dude, I'm dodging that. What is up with this... Oh my god!
This has got to be a joke, dude. Like, this has got to be a joke.
I'm not blocking! This is ridiculous!
How do I? How do I grab that? That thing was relentless. All right, maybe I can actually open this up. Oh, so he had the key for this. Hello.
Oh, husband and wife. How cute. Till death do you part. Okay, buffer superior corrosion resistance converter. All right, I also have to take out the other one because I had this one just because of the last boss. Yeah, you see? I feel like this one's... Hold on, I had 1.2. Yeah. Oh, shit. A new Stargazer. To end this nightmare. Okay, I could have came over here first instead of fighting that monster. That would have been smart, I think. Maybe. Oh man, why would you... Okay. So can I drop in there? Without dying. Okay, good. A fire abrasive. What does it say here? There is even treasure to be found in a collapsing shack. Find out what happened to the greedy couple. Oh, okay. Yeah, we got that already. Nice. So that was the greedy couple. Okay. Seems like, where does that go? That seems like it's going to go up. Hold on, man. I don't want to do any dumb decisions here. I don't have a whole lot of... Yeah, that's going to take me up there. I think that might be a shortcut to the Stargazer. Being highly optimistic with this one. We'll see. We're about to find out. Yep. It has... Yep. Scribbles from the slum residence. Everything changed after the doctor spread that blue medicine. I buried my brother. I didn't even know it was my brother. Who is the doctor? Whose blue hair is in his cane? All right, so I think I've made my decision here. I think I'm going to go and upgrade my weapon.
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Smiling bunny mark.
Oh dear. This is the mark of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, a notorious band of stalkers. The stalkers as a unified force ceased to be after their defeat at the Battle of the Workshop Tower. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood took over the Marlem district after that. I believe you could use this mark to move safely whilst on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's turf, to use their unsophisticated vernacular, and give you entree to the black market as well. But be careful, sir. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood is quite infamous for how they treat interlopers. If they catch you, they'll put you in the liar's coffin. Yes, I believe it is as unpleasant as it sounds. Ah, and I see we have new physical records to catalog for the collection. Such effort deserves commensurate reward, don't you think?
Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah. All right. A moonstone. Let me go to her real quick.
I know my way around.
Let's see. Upgrade weapon. I need to upgrade. This weapon has been nothing but amazing. So can we? Should we? Not can we. Should we buy the two dark?
Welcome to...
He has two dark, right? Yes. I'm just going to buy them, bro. Screw that. 100%. I love me this weapon, and it's actually quite a decent upgrade. Right now, it is at 140 plus 34, and it's going to go to a staggering 165. Bruh. 190 after. Holy smokes. Yeah, those other weapons we have ain't got nothing on this. Okay, so we also have here, if we go to our bag, might as well get rid of them now. I don't think I have enough to... Yeah, we probably don't have enough.
You're full of... Change is never easy.
Look at me. A human trapped in the shackles of the past. I wish I was back in Krat before the petrification disease. Before the disaster. Krat was a city of light. A city of joy. I wish I could go back. Even just for one day.
Okay, we can actually do one upgrade. So, I'm gonna go for Vigor, just because I feel like this weapon requires a lot more stamina. Just because it's double, if not triple, the weight of our last one. Let's keep it moving. Stargazer should be coming up soon here. Oh boy. I gotta remember to go back for the butterfly. Out here. Stargazer, please. Any minute. That'd be nice. Any minute you want to decide to pop out, you know, help a friend in need. Help a puppet indeed. Yes. Excuse me. A puppet in need. Not in... Sorry, I'm nervous and it's raining and shit ain't looking too hot. And a moonstone. Oh, man. We're getting a lot of those now. Alright, what is this? Do I want to drop down there? Because then if I drop there, how do I... Who the fuck is that? There's somebody up there. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, boy. This ain't it, man. This is not it. I feel like that's gonna break. A saw blade. Okay, fine. No, oh my. Ay, ay, ay.
To the bear! Demolished him!
Oh, I'm dangerous. Y'all better start putting some respect on me. That's all I'm saying. Because I'm coming back with a
now,
vengeance.
Here's a safety reminder for all the malcontents of the Marlin district. A nasty puppet has invaded our territory. Be careful.
Newspaper archives. Join the group as an apprentice stalker, but is inactive in the group. He joined the group as an apprentice stalker, but is inactive in the group. Has been reported multiple times for ignoring ranks and neglecting duty. Caught being in contact for the past year with the Fox, a bastard stalker, under investigation for leaking inside secrets, but has not responded yet. As it is with the bastards, she is assumed to have been ousted from noble successions. The interesting thing is she claims that a cat is a bastard of the family, so in other words, her lost sibling. If the information above is reliable, the cat is possibly a spy from the bastards. It's an unofficial interrogation, so there is no restrictions to the methods available. All right, let's keep it moving here. Bro, give me a stargazer, man. It's way too long without a stargazer. out of here. I'm gonna go up first. Oh my god. I barely made that jump. Checking, making sure everything is okay. Perfect. Alright, if there's not an ergo here, I'm gonna be pissed, because that's it. Welcome to the Tory of the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Remember, anyone who fails to pay... the protection fee on time is headed straight for the coffin. Yes! Thank goodness. Oh, that does not look good. It's these guys. Those are not the same guys from over there, are they? Oh my lord. Thank goodness for this. Alright, we should be alright here. The red lobster. Hey, what's up, Fox?
Oh, I saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You... came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp, but look at you, all intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. Baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it?
Like, that's like a trick question here. Accept offer or refuse. I'm not really liking the vibe that they're putting out right now, but I'm gonna go ahead and accept the offer just to do it.
Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
Deception, I see. Okay. Press the button. That's gonna be another shortcut. Let me talk to her again.
I like it. Let's fight. I like it.
Okay, just in case.
What do you think? Not bad, eh? Our new dumbass.
Bro, what are you guys plotting? Huh. I don't feel safe with these dorks. Do I get XP or ergos instead of killing the enemies? Or they just act as distractions? I don't even need you freaking dorks. Seems like the help here, which honestly, it's not a bad idea to have done that. Howard, you dumbass, he said. Oh my god, we're getting played here. I don't know. I don't like these two individuals. This is good. Okay, yep. Okay. Yep, this is good. I think we made the right decision. I think we made the right decision. Ugh, damn. What the hell is that? That's nasty. What's that juice? Beetlejuice? Alright, hold up. Go up top, or we could go down below. Hello? What is this? Our new dumbass. I'm not gonna forget that, boys. Oh, it's not a shortcut. It's just... You know what? I'm kind of glad I fell down. That worked out. Let's go up top now. Wait, didn't we come from here? No, we came from over there. I'm lost. Bro, I'm still not over the fact that they called me their new dumbass.
Oh, hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style. I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
Bro, we are being played by these guys. It's not looking good. Not looking good.
Here's a news bulletin. This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts it down. What a deal!
Okay, it's not good. Stupid. Okay, I'm fucking cornered. Okay. Forget the butterfly right now. Forget that butterfly right now. Right now, there is no time for butterfly. Gotta take our grandma over here. Why? What the f- I hope he doesn't see me here. Quartz. We're gonna get through this. We just gotta get rid of those ladies up there. Get rid of all problems. Vivid ergo. Wow, she was annoying. Saw blade. What is that? Whoa, what the? Whoa. I'll try it out once I'm done with this guy, because I know the weapon I have right now is... Nah, that's just phenomenal. Amulets. An amulet that can be equipped on a puppet. Information and memories that are useful for movement can be imprinted in the symbol to draw out special powers, keeping their springs in order and maintaining composure. Okay. Let's go back up top. And, hold on, there was something here. Those freaking idiots left me, by the way. They completely just abandoned. They abandoned us. Nah, are you kidding, right? Come on, man! Let's go through the back. I don't think we've searched up here. Back here. Sorry, doggy. These idiots are gonna be like, wow, you did it! Not with this weapon. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. All right, I'm gonna drop this again so we can replenish another repulsor. I really like that feature. Doesn't Bloodborne do that as well? Hold on.
Where are we?
Another fine day in the city of Krat, but I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off. I hope my
the riddler, huh? Oh, candle.
That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Hmm. Better not be cheating. You are irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right, God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
All right, so we got the Trinity key for this section, maybe? Oh, nice. Yo, I was wondering, how do I get this thing here? Oh, nice. That's a shortcut. Yo, that little whistle's driving me nuts. Not as fast. Okay, fuck off, stupid dog. I mean, it's strong as heck, man. I like it. I really do. But I have to make sure that we're not messing around because I feel like right now we're threading the line here where we could die any second. I mean, we don't want all that. We ain't looking for all that, bruh. Alright, can we please have like a stargazer here? Please. Uh-oh. Hold on. Hold. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Funny thing, I'm all flustered.
Hey,
the idiot's
actually. The idiot's actually a looker. Oh, you like me, girl? Yeah. Pretty look, good look. He is actually pretty good looking. Taste the essence of traditional dishes from Krat. Okay, hold on. Nah, bro. I'm gonna die here. Get up there. I cannot afford to be attacked by that thing. I will die. Get in there. Get in there. Hurry up. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. All right, it's playtime. Let's get this. I mean, this weapon is insanely good, dude. This weapon is so good. I love it. Oh, I freaking love it. It's so good! This weapon is too good. I mean, that leap is just such a massive move. And I think I unlocked it after I upgraded it to +2. Unless I just wasn't doing it prior. But such a freaking good move. Can I go in there? No. There's something up here. Oh, hello. Oh, it's this guy again. Nice. Oh my gosh, yes.
I thought there were no more survivors. But you. You're new. I do love a bit of commerce, but the bosses are really strict about who I'm allowed to sell to. Are you with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood? I can't tell what's real and what's fake, to be honest. My job is selling stuff, not detecting forgeries. If it's fake, you'll be the one to get punished, not me.
Oh, boy. So maybe we shouldn't have done that. I mean, I don't care, to be honest. This looks pretty good. I want to grab that. Sorry! Alright, so here we are at the organ parts. We've got two that are pretty interesting. I mean, this one's good too. It increases the staggering status. This one gives you an additional fable slot. But this one gives you an additional dodge. And honestly, I've been using the dodges a whole lot. And I think I'm going to pair it up with lower damage when discharged. So you lower the damage that you receive when pulse cells are discharged. I'm assuming, does that mean when you have no pulse cells? I'm going to go for that. All right, so we got phase two unlocked. Nice.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey. Everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
No. Last time I checked, I thought we were partners in this. I guess not. We'll do this by ourselves. Oh, snap. There's a boss fight. Oh, God. All right, here we go. I'm a little nervous. Oh. Wait, you gotta fight four of them? because we bought.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Oh, eldest of the Black Rabbit. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I shouldn't have lied. Oh, you gotta get the fuck out of here. This is some bullshit. Oh, she's not a full boss. She's a lot weaker. Oh, I gave her way too much respect. We're gonna die here.
It's been a while since I've put anyone 6 feet under. Rest in peace, Geppetto.
Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Oh, he has different moves. See, those moves are easy to deal with. It's the spinning ones that are a little bit tedious to deal with.
Sweeper. This news of yours.
survive and win. That's it.
Alright. Yes! Yes! I'm getting so close. I just realized I haven't changed my Legion arm, and I was gonna do that like the last four times I fought this guy, and I just keep forgetting.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing.
I'm not gonna use my fire blade just yet. Stay stuck there.
So this is Geppetto's puppet, huh? Gotta admit. fair. Survival mode. That's it.
Stamina. I can't believe I'm using my fire on this dork. My heart was racing at 1,000 RPMs. If that makes any sense. Whoa, dude, what a freaking fight.
Damn you. You'll pay for that.
I can't believe we did that. I cannot believe we just did that.
Ooh, oh my god!
Oh my goodness, bro. What a feeling. What a friggin' feeling. My gosh. Okay. Liar. Is that about us? Yikes. Alright, hold on. They've got a chest here. We're gonna go to Hotel Crot now. Just let me see what we've got. Ooh, we've got quartz. That's gonna be very helpful. Black Rabbit Brotherhood Ledger. Sale of 10 Ergo complete. I like our old broker man because he always pays well. But when he's in a hurry, it's hard to secure the ergo he needs. Sometimes I wonder if he devours it or something. What does he need ergo for? Does he really eat it? No scribbling on the ledger, kid. The alchemist is asking, or are asking, for more gold coin fruit. It's not easy to get, so this could be a problem. I think the hotel guys are slowly catching on to what's going on. We can physically clash with them. But that's a last resort. Our sibling's safety comes first. Aw, all touching, bro. Shut up. Acquired 5 ergo. I'm real close to the end of this job selling corpses. Just a bit more and I'll have enough to escape this blasted city. That proposal from the alchemist is tempting, but I'm running short of ergo and I'm not sure about it. Think about an expedition on the barren swamp. Give me new parts. If you go out of town, a dress for me, a gun and a weapon for me. This is not your journal, dumbasses. Okay, so there's something up there. Let me see. Something up here. This month's trend, stalker masks. Why did stalkers start wearing animal masks? According to city historians, it was customary to wear animal masks in ancient Crot. It was one of the rituals to show off one's life when one fought the legendary rock titans. Believe it or not, but this legend is an inspiration to today's stalkers. It is not just for defense and fashion, but also for ranks to show off one's abilities. The link between rank and animal masks isn't clear, but mostly the powerful ones choose
their preferred masks first. Perhaps there might even be newbies forced to wear silly masks chosen by their seniors. In these troubled times of the petrification disease, how about refreshing your mind with an energetic stalker masks? Choose a soul animal to your liking. Various fashionable stalker masks await you. P.S. This item includes a spore filter to protect against the petrification disease presented by the workshop, or patent, I'm sorry, by the workshop. Hey bro, HQ is toast. So how about a black leopard mask? The workshop's toast too, so why would they make it? Let me go down below. There seems to be an entry here. There's two entries. Hold on. Wait, that. Why does that look like us?
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
That's kind of weird. Portrait of a boy. I'm a real boy!
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. Hmm. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait.
Oh.
I remember it fondly. I thought it was lost forever. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood had stolen it. To think that you have brought it back to me. Forgive a foolish old man his memories. Memories of a happier time, my son. I know just where to hang it in the hotel.
Clap. Go figure. Investigate. You cannot use this right now. Okay, is there anything else?
The city of Krat. It's probably not how you remember it, eh? Ask me any questions, and I'll...
Okay. We have quartz, so let's use one of them. Okay, so more fable slots. Here we have retain guard regain. Retains a certain amount of guard regain when receiving damage. Enables dodging when on the ground. Oh, that sounds so helpful. Increase pulse cell by 1. Add amulets. Okay, we're gonna do that, clearly. Enhances weapon attack when durability is maximum. Let's go with this one. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. One more and we'll be able to get 6 of them. So that'll be great. Now we're gonna head over here to her. Before we do, let me speak to.
Welcome to hotel.
Okay. Let's go speak to her.
I'll use my power to help you.
Oh no, it wasn't her. I'm sorry. Oh gosh. What was it that he said? Was it I forgot the name already.
Hurry up.
Yeah.
I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us.
Hmm.
I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there.
Let me go here to this guy and see if we actually can acquire a weapon from that.
A great weapon.
No, we can't. All right, so that's just regular ergo. If you guys could confirm, please let me know. I don't want to consume it just in case. I mean, the weapon we got from the last ergo from the boss was insane. I don't even think I'm going to get rid of this weapon for a while. Obviously, we still got some new weapons we acquired here. So I'll look into that. Or if you guys have any insight, let me know. We got to change the Legion arm as well, and we'll do that. And we'll call it quits here. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Lies of P. Again, please, we're just playing this to play it, playing it by ear. Nothing official. So let's keep it like that. I don't want the pressure of this game, considering how difficult it can be and how many hours you have to play and retry. Let's just play it by ear. I'm having fun so far. It's great. And I hope you guys are enjoying the episodes. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.